Right now I'm overwhelmed because I just found out my mom has stage 3 ovarian cancer. And yesterday I was in Toronto with her and literally drove home so I could be here with you.
Wow.
So I could get your perspective on it because I'm trying to stay super positive, but I also have to manage my life.
Yes.
And I live here, so sorting that out.
Let me, in a couple of minutes, let me just introduce all of you to just a simple understanding and concept. All of you have targets, things that you're after.